Hello students, very good afternoon to all of you.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, Anubhav. So I hope that some of the students may join late. That's okay. We were discussing about non-inverting comparator circuits. We have discussed case 1 and case 2. So I hope all of you have, all the students who were present on that day might have noted these two values of case 1 and case 2. Yes or no? So that I can proceed further.
Yes,
please let me. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So please note down that I am dictating certain points. Please note down those points after case 2. After case 2, I am dictating certain points. Please note down those points. Sometimes, based on case 1 and case 2, these comparator circuits are known as, It is known as voltage level detector circuits. Because for a desired value of V reference, the voltage level of input V in can be detected. Now I am dictating you the functioning or the principle of operation of the comparator circuit. So I request all of you to kindly note down the points for the working operation of the comparator circuit. The first point is it compares a signal voltage on one input of an op-amp with a known voltage called as reference voltage on the other input. That is, the circuit comprises of two analog inputs and one digital output. Dear students, as you all know, that in case 1 and case 2, as we have already studied, that is the cases when V in is greater than V reference or V in is less than V reference, the output voltage waveform is either plus V set or minus V set. So this plus or minus V set is nothing but a digital output, because it would be giving a square waveform. The two inputs that we are providing to the op-amp circuit is analog inputs. That is why it is known as two analog inputs with one digital output. Is it clear? Have you all noted? Can I proceed further?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Point number two, a fixed reference voltage of 1 volt is applied to the negative input. The fixed reference voltage of 1 volt is applied to the negative input. And to pin number 3, the time varying signal voltage is applied. Vin is applied. Once you have noted, please let me know so that I can proceed further. Point number 3. Can I proceed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Point number 3. D1 and D2. D1 and D2 protect the op-amp from damage. Due to excessive use of input voltage Vin. Because of it, VID, that is known as input differential voltage, VID, is clamped, C-L-A-M-P-E-D, clamped. Either plus 0.7 volt or minus 0.7 volt or minus 0.7 volt. Therefore, the diodes used are known as clamp diodes. Now I'm talking about this. We are having the input voltage. This is my V reference value. According to case number 1, if my V in is greater than V reference, then we get plus V set. And if my V in is less than V reference, then by default I get minus V set. Vice versa, if my V in is greater than minus V reference, again I get plus V set, and if it is less than that, I get minus V set. So I request all of you to kindly draw the diagram. Please note the value of minus V reference in both the cases, and that is why such kind of circuits are also sometimes known as clamped diode circuits. Once you have drawn the graph along with the proper notations of V reference, please let me know so that I can proceed further, guys. Thank you. you completed the graph? Can I proceed further? Please do let me know. Anubhav?
Yes, sir, done.
Okay. Can I proceed further? Anyone who has left, please
yes,
let
sir,
me
done.
Know.
Okay. Done, sir.
Okay. So this was the non-inverting comparator circuit and this is the inverting comparator circuit. Please note down the graph as well as the circuit diagram for the inverting comparator circuit. Note down the graph and the circuit diagram for the inverting comparator circuit. Once you have completed the circuit diagram along with the waveform, please let me know so that I can proceed further.
Done, sir.
Okay. Now I request everyone to kindly draw the following circuit, which is known as the zero crossing detector circuit. Then I will explain you what is happening in this circuit. I request everyone to kindly draw the zero crossing detector circuit.
Done, sir.
Okay. Please note down. I hope all of you have drawn the circuit. So now please note down. An immediate application of comparator. An immediate application of comparator. Is sine to square wave converter is sine to square wave converter. That is known as zero crossing detector. That is known as zero crossing detector. That is known as zero crossing detector. In it, V reference is set to 0 volt. In it, V reference is set to 0 volt. So, output voltage changes the input signal. So output voltage changes the input signal. V in crosses 0 volt. Third point, inverting comparator used as zero crossing detector, where V naught is driven into minus V set. V naught, that is the output voltage, is driven to minus V saturation. When V in passes through. Then V in passes through zero in positive direction and vice versa. When V in passes through zero in positive direction and vice versa. I hope you are getting my things. Can I proceed further?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now I request everyone to kindly draw the following circuit. Only the circuit, I will show you the waveform at a later stage. Please draw the circuit and let me know whether you have drawn it or not. Once you have drawn it, please let me know. All of a sudden, what happened that there are 24 students in my class? It's quite shocking and amazing because I hardly receive a response of 16 students out of 52, and today all of a sudden there are 23 students. It's really shocking. That's so nice. I do not know how many of you are active or passive, but thinking in a positive direction, I hope that all of you are listening to me. Once you have drawn the diagram, please do let me know so that I can proceed further accordingly.
So done.
Okay. I will just wait for one more minute so that the other students can also say yes.
Done, sir.
Okay. Done, sir.
Okay. Oh, Himanshu has also come today. Okay. Hey, you are not present, I hope, positively because of some reasons for certain days. Fine. So I'm proceeding further, and we'll discuss later. Hey, we'll discuss later in person.
Okay.
Yeah. Just wait a minute. I'm taking your attendance so that I can proceed further in between, because all of a sudden there is certain rise in students' strength. Hello, Nishant. How are you? Nishant Surve. Okay. So yes, I was talking about sample and hold circuit. In the sample and hold circuit, as you can see, I have written few notations. D stands for drain, S stands for source, G stands for gate. This is a MOSFET circuit, as you all can see. In signals and systems, you have already read what is the meaning of sample and hold in a signal. Yes or no? Hello, students, please respond. Are you already aware what is sample and what is hold in case of signals and systems? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So a sample and hold circuit with op-amp. This is a E MOSFET. This is known as enhancement type MOSFET. In this E, in it, the E, please note down, this is E kind of E type MOSFET, that is enhancement MOSFET. E MOSFET works as a switch. Second point, E MOSFET works as a switch that is controlled by sample and hold. that is controlled by sample and hold voltage.
So controlled by?
Controlled by sample and hold control voltage. Sample and hold, S and H, control voltage.
Hello sir, can you repeat?
A sample and hold circuit with op-amp and e-MOSFET is drawn in the above diagram. So this sample and hold circuit consists of operational amplifier and e-MOSFET. E-MOSFET no full form che enhancement type metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor. The e-MOSFET works as a switch that is controlled by sample and hold control voltage. Vs and capacitor C serves as a storage element. Should I repeat?
No, sir.
Okay. Now please complete the graph so that I can proceed further. Once you have completed the graph, please let me know.
Done, sir.
Okay. The second point is analog signal Vin to be sampled is applied to the drain. Sample and hold, S slash H, sample and hold control voltage, Vs, is applied to the analog signal Vin to be sampled is applied to the drain and sample and hold control voltage S/H control voltage Vs is applied to the gate of e-MOSFET. During the positive portion of Vs, the e-MOSFET conducts and acts as a closed switch. This allows input voltage to charge capacitor C when Vs is zero. The e-MOSFET is off. This allows the input voltage to charge capacitor C. When Vs is zero, the e-MOSFET is off. and acts as a open switch and acts as a open switch. The time period TS of the sample and hold circuit control voltage during which voltage across C.
Hello sir, control se repeat kijiye na, control.
TS of the sample and hold circuit control voltage VS during which the voltage across C that is input voltage is known as sample periods. The time period TH of VS during which voltage across C is constant is known as hold period. So you have understood now what is sample period and what is hold period. As you can see that we are providing a square voltage to the input signal whenever there is a off condition or on condition. During that time our output voltage is being cut. Only we will receive the output other than those signals. That is during the precession of rise time and during the precession of fall time, whatever is our signal that we will receive. For the rest times, it would be cut. That is why it is known as sample and hold signal circuit of op-amp. I hope you have understood. Can I proceed further?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Understood.
Okay. Please draw the diagram of schemic trigger circuit. The spelling of schemic trigger is already written. S-C-H-M-I-T-T trigger circuit. It is also known as squaring circuit. Once you have drawn the diagram, please let me know so that I can proceed further.
Answer.
Okay.
Done, sir.
Okay. All of you are requested to draw these two waveforms also. had made an habit to upload the documents on MS Teams for your reference. But students have taken it otherwise, and they believe that since the materials are being uploaded, so there is no need to attend the lectures. Hence, I have drawn only the circuit diagrams. Rest discussion is done verbally. And these materials would not be uploaded on MS Teams. You are requested to attend the lectures on a regular basis. Because the material contains only 10% of the information, rest 90% of the information would be discussed in the class verbally. Once you have drawn the diagram, please let me know. In the hysteresis voltage diagram, there are two things that may be new to you. One is known as VLT, another one is VUT. VLT is known as lower threshold voltage. Lower threshold voltage. And VUT is upper threshold voltage. VUT is upper threshold voltage. Once your diagram is complete, please do let me know.
Done, sir.
Okay. Now, all of you are requested to please note down the working operation of a schemat trigger circuit using op-amp. This circuit converts an irregular shaped waveform. This circuit converts an irregular based or irregular shaped waveform to a square wave, Second point. V in triggers the output voltage every time it exceeds certain voltage level known as upper threshold voltage. And lower threshold voltage, VLT, as shown in the figure. Voltage, next point, when output voltage, that is V naught, when V naught is equal to plus V saturation, voltage across R1 is called, voltage across R1 is called VUT. Then, next point, then VA is slightly more positive than VUT. I repeat, when VIN is slightly more positive than VUT. To switch V0 from plus VSET to minus VSET plus VSET to minus VSET. Next point, as long as VIN is less than VUT. I repeat, as long as VIN is less than VUT, V0 is plus VSET. That is, see, when V0 is equal to plus VSET, voltage at R1 is equal to VUT. When VIN is greater than plus VUT, then V0 switches from plus VSET to minus VSET. Now, when VIN is less than VUT, then V0 becomes plus VSET and VUT becomes R1 divided by R1 plus R2 multiplied by plus VSET. Please note down these things so that I can proceed further. Once you have noted it down, please do let me know.
Sir, done.
Okay. Then V0 is equal to minus VSET, voltage across R1 is called VLT, lower threshold voltage. VIN must be slightly more than VIN must be slightly more than VLT in negative side. VLT in negative side. So switching action takes place at V0 from minus VSET to plus VSET. So in simpler terms, we can say, if VIN is greater than VLT, then V0 is at minus VSET, VLT is this, and VHY is VUT minus VLT. Basically, VHY such hai, that is known as hysteresis voltage. Aapne graph dota wagat hai, niche formula hai thi. VHY, that is hysteresis voltage, is equal to VUT minus VLT. Banne formula mukhi devani, je answer aave, that is VHY answer. That is VHY answer. Okay, students. So I hope you have noted it down. We'll move on with the characteristics of comparator and clipper clamper circuit in our next lecture. Okay, any doubts up till now, please do let me know. Hello students, any doubts up till now, please let me know.
No sir, no doubts.
Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day. We will meet again tomorrow, that is on Friday, in our regular lecture. Fine. Till then, there is one notification for all the students. Very soon, a file is to be file would be uploaded on your WhatsApp group as well as in your Teams regarding the project submission of analog circuit design subject ACD. Few students who are localites, they have to make the project in hardware form, and rest students would prepare this project in multisim. So the details of the same would be shared to you on your WhatsApp group as well as in your Microsoft Teams. That's all for today's class. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye. I have taken already your attendance. You may leave.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.